here we are at Island Miniature Schnauzers at the Irvine Branch in Alberta. And we're just having a coffee and we just let the puppies out and we're just gonna film the puppies. And they get into absolutely everything. Oh, here comes Mama.
Rescue.
One got stuck in my bedroom.
Yep.
There we go.
Got stuck.
Look at how cute they are. And they're having their runabout. Look at these. And we're having our coffee. This is going to be grooming day today, so we're going to be bathing them and grooming them, getting them ready for their new homes, because they're about 6 weeks now, I think. They have another 4 weeks to be educated, and then they'll be ready for sale. So we're going to be grooming them today, and then we're going to be filming them today and also taking individual pictures today. So you'll be able to go on to the website, Island Miniature Schnauzers, and you want to click on puppy purchase form, fill out the form, it'll come to myself, our main office on Vancouver Island, we'll process it, and then we'll submit it to Patrice and Ben, and then they'll be contacting you to discuss you and yours, and once they've qualified that you're going to be good mummies and daddies, then you'll be coming out to the ranch to choose your puppy. Aren't they just so adorable? And of course they get into absolutely everything, because that's what a puppy is supposed to do. That's their job description. Their job description is to make an absolute mess and to drive their mummy and daddy absolutely crazy. Very much like a child. So that's what their job description is. So they're just fulfilling our expectations completely. So there you go. Look for their video and their individual pictures. And today's date is
May.
I don't know, middle of May anyway. Yeah. So look for all that, people. Island Miniature Schnauzers, puppy purchase form. And these puppies, again, are located in Irvine, Alberta, which is sort of near Medicine Hat and about 2 hours away from Calgary. So there you go. Thanks for watching. God bless. Good morning, my love.
Good morning.
Mr. Ben, who's the other half of the ranch, he's gone to work. We're not going to be working with the puppies.
That's right.
Thanks for watching. God bless.